been a long time when the fifth season of the dramedy series titled Jane the Virgin finished airing episodes on the CW. The diehard fans of the series are still expecting for a sixth season. They are asking if there is any chance left for the series renewal for season 6. So we have come up with all the latest details we have about Jane the Virgin season 6. Renewal status of Jane the Virgin for season 6. We have bad news for all of the fans as Jane the Virgin is not renewed for the 6th season and the CW decided to end it after 5 seasons. Jane the Virgin is a very top-rated series that received praise from the critics for its story, cast performances, and direction. Fans around the world also gave it so much love, so it's a shocking move of the CW to end the series with season 5. So we have to, unfortunately, say that there is no chance for the return of Jane the Virgin for season 6. Reason for ending Jane the Virgin with season 5. The last episode of the series aired on July 31, 2019. After that, it was revealed that the CW just wanted to end the series with the 5th season. It was the decision of the network and they already provided a conclusion to the story. But there were still chances for the setup of the story for a potential season 6. Sources also said that the ratings were not enough to continue the show for more seasons. So that are the reasons, the CW decided to end Jane the Virgin with the 5th season. About Jane the Virgin. The dramedy series Jane the Virgin ran on the CW from October 13, 2014, to July 31, 2019. It is inspired by the Venezuelan telenovela titled Juana la Virgen by Perla Farias. It is developed by Jenny Snyder Ehrman, who is also the executive producer of the series alongside Ben Silverman, Gary Pearl, Jorge Granier, etc. These are the cast members of the series: Gina Rodriguez as Jane Gloriana Villanueva, Andrea Nevedo as Hiomara Exo Gloriana Villanueva, Justin Baldoni as Rafael Solano, Yael Groblis as Petra Solano, Yvonne Cole as Alba Gloriana Villanueva, etc.